Aries, welcome to October and to Omkara Tarot. Starting with a love bite, it seems, this month. And these are general collective readings, will not resonate with all of you. Please keep that in mind, okay? Take what works for you and leave the rest. So let's start with our love bite, a simple 9-card spread to see what important message there is for you today. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for my Aries gang and send them the message they need to hear the most today. Thank you. All right, Aries, welcome back all my subscribers. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here and supporting this channel. I'm truly, truly grateful for all your likes and your comments. They make my day. And of course, if you're new here, Aries, we have welcoming you as well. Do join us, subscribe to the channel, become part of us. We welcome you in. Emperor in reverse, center of my spread. Who is this, Aries? What a reading. Magician, bottom of my deck. Somebody was being too stubborn here in this connection, which gave this Queen of Cups a lot of anxiety and stress. There is a message which is trying to come through. After somebody refused a commitment, they want to come out of this cold place. They don't want this situation to end. They want to speak their truth, but I'm not sure how much it's working. Let's see, Aries, I'm going to start with some dialogue message cards here. Let's see what's going on. This Queen of Cups is in reverse yet, and the Emperor is in reverse as well. So let's see what this person wants. Aries and their person spirit, if they could say something to each other now, what would that be? Aries and their person, thank you. Let's take a few more from here, Aries. And if any of you are looking for personal readings, you can email me. My email is in the description box below. Aries and that person spirit, if they could say something to each other. Too many fell out spirit. One by one, please. Aries and that person. Aries and that person. Aries and that person. All right. And I'm going to take a couple more from here and then we start your reading. Aries and that person. Good to go. All right, Aries. The first card here says, my mind is racing and my heart is breaking with the doubts and insecurities your inconsistent behavior has created. I crave inner peace right now. My soul just feels unsettled. I know you think you broke me, but don't give yourself so much credit. I'm not porcelain. I might have a few cracks, but I let the light in and allowed it to shine back into the world. Don't worry about fixing me so much as you should worry about fixing yourself. You're holding us back because of your own self-worth issues and inability to forgive yourself. I've forgiven you. Would you just forgive yourself already and let's live our life together, free from the past. No one is perfect. Love doesn't even begin to describe what I feel about you. There are no words to explain the depth of my feelings. You're never alone because I'm your shadow. When you cry, I embrace you in spirit. When you are sad, I help remind you to smile. I'm always there for you, even when you don't see me. Life is too short to keep your feelings to yourself. I cannot stay silent any longer with these words hidden inside my heart and soul because they want to burst out of my chest and my mouth. I love you. You can't imagine how much I love you. You are the kind of person anyone would desire. I know that I can count on you, and I will now show you that you can count on me too. I know I hurt you. Please forgive me. I'm working through issues with my family. You seem distant, not yourself. I feel you pulling away from me. So Aries, these were some of your messages. If these were resonating with your storyline, let's start your reading and let's see what's happening here. All right, so let's start with our angel blessing card, Aries, as always. Let's see what my angels have for you as a blessing. Oh, I didn't even have to shuffle. My spirit guides were waiting. Pick up the deck because here it is. Forgiveness. And there was a card which said that as well, right? You're holding us back because of your own self-worth issues and inability to forgive yourself. So I think it's time to forgive yourself, I think, first and for all. You have done nothing wrong. If somebody else had self-worth issues, that's their problem, Aries. Forgive yourself and move on. Maybe some of you can forgive that other person, but it's totally up to you. Just don't carry any resentment because it hurts you more than anybody else, right? If, you're holding any pain in your heart, it's going to bother you and not the other person. So first and foremost, learn to forgive yourself. You can forgive, you don't have to forget. So Hierophant in reverse, Spirit. What's this Hierophant in reverse and the Page of Wands? Something has totally crumbled. It's like been a tower moment where a commitment has gone totally wrong here. Somebody is feeling the brunt of it big time. Feeling rejected, feeling they can't come forward now with a message, feeling their whole world has fallen apart, all because of a commitment which went wrong. Somebody either didn't take the offer, didn't bring the offer, or rejected an offer, or lied. I don't know. Page of Wands, Spirit. Page of Wands. Yes, the other person said, all right, if you are going to behave like this, that's the tower moment. They're recognizing that, hey, it's over. My person has left for a brand new beginning. They've left this troubled connection behind and they're moving on for peace and happiness in their own life. And they're going through a huge tower moment because according to them, it's over. Queen of Cups in reverse. Queen of Cups in reverse. Queen of Cups in reverse, but they're still manifesting. They're still manifesting. Somehow they still want to message. They know that they've really, really depleted this their person, but now they want to show up correct after all this stagnation that's gone on. Somebody is still manifesting. What are they manifesting, Spirit? I have the Magician here twice. Well, they're not talking, that's for sure. Holding back, not talking, because they're very, very, very scared to go towards their person who they think is very upset, very angry, and yes, will maybe not refuse them from coming forward, but will have that sword and say, come, come, talk to me, what do you want to say? And they're extremely scared of that, and that's the reason they're holding back. But they do want to message, they do want this fight to end, they do want to show up correct, it seems. So there's a lot of stress going on right now. Eight of Swords, Spirit. Eight of Swords. Who's going through this Eight of Swords and why? One more, because there's a lot of attraction still. Knowing that the person who they never gave commitment to is a star, is their wish fulfillment, is the person that they are drawn to energetically. They know it's like a very solid connection and desperately want to come back to their soulmate. Look at this. This is the kind of stress they're going through now. The Emperor in reverse, Spirit. What's the Emperor in reverse? Emperor, they have a deep knowing as well. They have a deep knowing that it's their stubbornness that ruined this connection. They were being, they are realizing what they've done. They are being guided. Something is telling them that now you're no longer the Emperor. You've lost your power. You've lost your control. Your stubborn God syndrome that you had maybe has turned away a beautiful partnership. It's the end. That's what's really stressing them out. But they're not giving up. They're still hoping and wishing somehow to get out of, because they know they're going to have to live with this regret for the rest of their life. So they are, what are they doing? Still holding on, death in reverse, still trying to manifest something. Five of Cups in reverse, spirit. I just showed you this card, right? Eight of Swords. Why are they trying to get out of this feeling of always being in regret and sorrow? Same card, Eight of Swords. This is, there's a lot of overthinking going on. This person is in love. This finally, they are kind of acknowledging their own feelings, I think. They are realizing that, yes, I have a depth of feelings for my person who I've rejected in the past. And now if I do go towards them, they are such a star. They will, yes, they will probably give me, you know, time to talk to them. But then one move wrong and my head goes off. So that's the stress here. Death in reverse, spirit. Death in reverse. They do want to, they want one more chance. This is like a little child. They're feeling rather stuck. They feel they've just had some very bad luck here. They don't want this chapter to end. Death in reverse. They're holding on with every ounce of energy that this person has. They are saying, battered, bruised, I want one more chance. Last time, please. I know I've effed up so many times, eight times maybe in the past, but give me just one more chance to prove that this time I will not keep any secrets. I'll be honest, I'll be open. I'm going to reveal to you what's in my heart. High Priestess in reverse. High Priestess in reverse. Yes, because they're feeling this lack now. They're feeling left behind, left out, feeling sad, lonely, depressed, feeling just turned away. This is like two beggars standing outside a warm home or a church, not allowed to come in and, you know, be near the fireplace and eat the yummy food, just standing outside and maybe looking in. This is how they're feeling. So, Ten of Swords in reverse, spirit. Ten of Swords in reverse. They want to end this past chapter. They know that they've done a lot of wrong, but they somehow want, this is what they're trying to manifest, that can we just pretend that nothing of the old is there now? What somebody is really wishing is for this. Can we begin again, brand new, and have this Ten of Cups once again? This is what somebody is manifesting. Maybe they are the ones who are looking for forgiveness now. So is that it, spirit? Is about what one person wants? What? Anything else? Let me take another deck. Which one? This one. Okay. Anything else for Aries, spirit? Anything else for Aries? Three of Pentacles. Eight of Pentacles and the Judgment card. Spirit says no. That is the message for you. Somebody is still stuck on Aries at the moment, or vice versa. Aries, you could be stuck on somebody. The message for today is only that somebody wants to work things out with you. They are now ready to put in the work. They want forgiveness and a second chance. Please give me one more chance. That's it, Aries. Love and light. Take care. Namaste. You don't have to. Of course, you can forgive yourself and move on. But this is how the other person is feeling. That's it. Maybe you need closure, so I have to tell you this. All right. Love and light. Take care. Namaste.